I've been coming to cardiac rehab for over 20 years, off and on, as a result of I had a mild heart attack in 90, open heart surgery in 96, and stents put in 99. Since then, I've been pretty stable. But coming to cardiac rehab has been very beneficial in managing my heart disease.